Fouls. Artist foul. Fouls. Prize alignment, which consists of Ms. Kreppel, Mr. Schwinn, and Mr. Falaco against 3P. Josh Landmark, Mike Rennie, and Alec Andrews.
Why does he
have to
show the
food? Seems a little bit ironic that 3P has to
do it.
Eat 3 pies. 3 times, but hey, I don't make the rules, but I follow them.
Remember, they
can take it out of the container.
Yeah, you can take it out.
Ooh,
you
bought a pecan.
That's great.
Josh,
you
got this.
Eric's gonna tell me no if I say yes.
I was just saying that's what I was
gonna do. I don't wanna be behind.
You worked hard.
And
you got to find out.
So just real quick, before we get started, Josh Vandermark, I don't think that's accurate at all.
Man, it's Rosenberg.
It's okay. We all know what you are chosen, but it's hard to say.
I don't think anyone can even hear you.
Ladies and gentlemen, could you hear me? Okay. Let's try that one more time because I think it's going to be good.
Feel a little claustrophobic.
It's all right. We all know you're big. We're going to be slower. We're going to be third L in your name.
I don't get it.
Apparently, Mr. Vandermark is accusing Mr. Blocko of rigging this.
He did.
But he still thinks that there will be a third L. Next to Mr. Falaco's name. Now, for those of you who don't know this, this is your first time witnessing this event, unfortunately,
giving him a lot of free time.
Mr. Falaco has taken two losses. Two L's. I'm sorry, I'm not hip anymore. Okay, two L's in the last 2 years.
What do you deserve?
Isn't it to this group right here?
Yeah!
I'm not going to lie to you, it seems like they have home court advantage right now. Mr. Falaco, do you have a rebuttal, or are you going to let your eating take the speak? Of course you would want to say something.
Just so glad I went to Taco Bell for lunch. In case anyone wanted to know, I had a triple decker.
Triple bubble, whatever they're called.
Oh, I still got a quesarito. And one of them tacos with the Doritos on them, and one little French fry curly things at the end. So I'm ready. I think I warmed up enough.
Not gonna lie to you, I thought it was gonna be better than that. Although that does sound like a diabetic nightmare to me. All right.
That's why you're you.
Sorry, I'm gonna extend my arm back here.
Cherry? Is that what you had every time?
What?
On your mark.
Boy, Gabe.
Go!
On your mark. Get set. Are you guys nervous at all or not? Are the nerves up in here?
Don't just get fresh.
Is that a 5-for-1 commercial?
Alright.
On your mark. Get set. Go!
You're fine.
56